Am I supposed to have already? This is... Well, it's good to know that that's where my trading post thing is, but I feel like getting it.
Thank you.
Set the loop and get arrows. Play the song 3 or 4 times just to make sure we get it right. Song of Storms for this guy, don't I? Why did you run forward? You deserve that. Go get the cap. Which grave has a Song of Storms in it? Actually. they explode, their hearts remain intact, and then you eat them to heal up. I like that guy. The game always misses my first note. Tell them that the war was over. Instead, we told them to grave rob. Only a 3D Zelda Link would have so much difficulty killing Geese. See it at all. It's our literal boy. I was not trying to roll at all. I don't know what that was. Problem was that flat was good and sharp was evil, and neither one could remain neutral. That was the key to understanding this problem. They didn't have a good musical staff. It's really pretty basic. It really is a treble story. What? Got a bomb drop from the iron knuckle. It was a red dark knight, even though it's an iron knuckle. It dropped a bomb. Beep, beep, beep. this way. Where is the well? It's up on top of this, isn't it? If I just want to run forward with my shield, it can't be done. Play it again. My only weakness. He's almost conducting properly, except he's going to the right first instead of to the left.
Woo!
bell or something we're supposed to ring? Take this mask and quietly leave. I actually want to go to the right. Yeah, you need a blue potion to go this way and visit whatever it is that's back there. And I forget what it is. So it begins. If anybody knows, like, the list of things I need to get through this mess, do tell. Because it would be great to get through all this without having to, like, revisit a billion times. I know that, like, half of them want bugs. Yeah. if any one of them wants a fairy, but now I have one. This keeps happening where I like center the camera behind me, I push up and the camera instantaneously changes to a different direction, so I can't move in that direction. Or this.
Ah!
This has to be, like, at the same time, the most, like, pseudo-original idea, but the most annoying thing, because the training game concentrated in one spot where you basically have to keep leaving and coming back. Especially because if the warp point was next to it, it wouldn't be half as bad. Is fresh. What gets through that one?
Thank you.
I wonder what happens if you have 10 bomb shoes to give him. Water's the easiest thing to get back in here, so. That one wants hot water. Am I gonna get one of these? I think there's a claim that I can get. half a mile to actually just beat Woodfall again.
The damn blue potion.
Come on. Yay, solid hex. Okay. I honestly forget the name of the park at this point. And it's just a park somewhere in Maryland. I forget if I took that with the Nikon or like the small camera. Oh yes, it's directly outside the window. Was like 3 hours ago in game and I was at the same spot. Oh, Link. run up the ramp for me. Globex. That episode had some good ones. What's a bug? So many in here want just a bug. Yeah. I mean, I will still play Mega Man games. I honestly don't know what I really want to, which game to attack next. Or at the very least, I know that there's a lot of time between now and the release of GX. Oh, don't do this. I have a decent time in a bunch of games, and it's just which one do I really want to grind? Mega Man 1 specifically has the problem of there's a lot of zips I have no desire to really learn, so it's like, yeah, my time's good. That's not really going anywhere. Ikana. What else do I need? bugs wandering around here. Go and get that 23. I'm doing zips, but like it needs the fire zip. Honestly, it needs the fire zip, and then there's like a bunch of things like just top of the screen. Like an Iceman stage and a few other places. And it's like you look across the swath of games I could grind. Mega Man 1's not at the top of my list at all. Mega Man 5 I could shave off some minutes. And it feels like that would be easier to do than Mega Man 1. Five NES is not a game I really want to go after either, though. Like, I just don't have fun lowering those times anymore. That's what I didn't do yet. I just haven't played Zelda games in a long time. But there's an eventual problem of... which is which game has not been played for a while. Was milk for sale at the store? I don't think it really was. Probably does eat inputs. All games eat inputs to some extent, especially if there's lag involved. The Mega Man 1 seems pretty good about it. Bombs, do I? I need that for the big foe. Yeah. Nobody's been running any of the Mega Man games lately. There's definitely a little bit of... just burnout because people have times in Mega Man games that they're just not doing. I mean, all games are just a matter of how hard do you actually want to try on them. Like, you could commit your entire life to playing one game, and you'd get really good at it. But is that what you want to do? Right now, though, it's like I've got a backlog of things to do, and I'm just kind of stuck in the well. The Bills game earlier. That was the thing. great, I have no arrows. I swear, if this thing has magic. Alright, what else am I playing?